I'm so tired. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning and I decided to record because I left my camera recording overnight and I'm absolutely knackered. I'm recording because I left the camera recording overnight and I watched it back and Sam was moving my camera while I was asleep. Kept moving it left, right, and honest to God, I felt something grab my foot and yanked me. And it woke me up and scared the shit out of me, and I swear I saw this dark figure in the corner of my head. I'm terrified to go back to sleep. I feel like I'm gonna get dragged out of my bed. And I watched the video back and signed up, opened my door and shut my door twice. And I didn't hear it when I was asleep. But I'm scared if I go back to sleep I'm gonna like wake up like down the stairs or in the hallway or something, or even worse, outside. I don't know with what this thing is or what it's doing to me, why it's doing this to me. This is the first time it's actually touched me, and I know I wasn't dreaming it because I watched the video back and you could see myself slowly being dragged, like tucked a bit. So tired, I've got a headache and no to do. Can't stay awake all night because of that, and I'm tired already as it is, and if I go to sleep and scared then I'll do something else. So just stop my lava lamp and a few candles. A bright light come. Just mess my head up even more. Just don't know. I don't know whether it's this thing or the words, but what's been in my house since we moved in here. I'm going to announce tomorrow for a few nights, so hopefully it will be good and clear my mind. I just hope it doesn't follow me. Just while I stay in touch. Probably my imagination. I'm so tired. I just want to go to sleep, but I can't. I don't want to sleep, but it's like, I'm going to end up having nightmares about this thing. I think I might do a spell. Maybe, because I'm not really, I'm not a follow the Wiccan path about a year now. I'm still learning about it and reading things, and I'm not ready to perform spells yet. I don't feel like I'm ready because can backfire on you, and you can go all wrong if you don't know what you're doing. But I think maybe not tomorrow when I get back home. I'll be coming home on Wednesday, and it's Saturday today, Sunday today. So we're leaving early. Gotta wake up in a few hours. But do it spell to maybe. I don't know, maybe a cleansing spell, see if that get rid of it. And get rid of negativity and bad spaces in the room, maybe. The incense and the feathers, maybe, I don't know. Maybe a charm. Again, protection charm like we did in the woods. I don't know. I just woke up. I'm gonna be dead in the morning. I'll be going to sleep in the car for an hour and a half journey. Should leave some Hastings. Where is hot so close to the beach again? Just taste it. Yeah. But I don't know. Oh my god, what the hell was that? It's like a fucking hour. Because I guess we'll see, but